from the Reno Sheriff's Department. Please welcome Lieutenant Jim Dangle and Deputy Travis Jr., everybody. Hey, guys.
Thanks for having us, Craig.
It's always a pleasure, gentlemen. Do you really need the water wings, though?
Oh, yeah, these are great for safety, Craig. They're buoyant, they're highly visible, uh-huh. And they're great for keeping tequila in, too.
That doesn't look very safe, especially if you're going to be grilling.
That's right, Craig. You want to be real super careful when you're barbecuing, and you just want to use the bare minimum of lighter fluid. Just a little bit will do it. That's all you need.
No, I've got to do a little bit more now.
You got me with that one. Don't shoot at me. Knock it off. Knock it off. Sorry about that, Craig.
All right.
And I guess now we're ready to go. We're ready to light the old BBQ.
No, don't. You'll get burned. Don't light that thing.
How do you mean?
Well, your swimsuits are covered in lighter fluid. You're about to strike a match. It's dangerous.
Good thinking, Craig. We better strip down.
No. Let's talk about something. The burns. So speaking of the burn, what's the best way to avoid a sunburn?
Craig, prevention. Prevention is the key. And we brought along an assistant to help us demonstrate the proper application of suntan lotion.
All right.
Now, this is Candy.
Hello, Candy.
Okay, and with Candy's help, Junior here is going to show everybody how to apply suntan lotion to get every single inch of the sunbather's body for maximum protection.
Okay.
Junior, you ready?
Sir, yes, sir.
Okay, now Candy's going to be the judge. Go right now. Do it, man.
Yeah.
What about her?
Is no one going to be rubbing suntan lotion on Candy?
I was just about to ask that same thing.
No, I think she's fine. She could use some color, don't you think? But now, here, do my front part. We'll start
all
with
right,
the front.
All right. Wait. So definitely no one's going to be rubbing lotion on Candy.
No.
All right, that's all the time we have, everybody.
Craig, we got way more safety tips coming up.
Give a rat's half. We've seen enough. Lieutenant Dangle, Officer Junior, everybody, and the lovely Candy. We'll be right back.